What's up guys, welcome to the channel. Today I'm gonna talk about how to download Gecko driver, Chrome driver and IE driver in your computer. So why do we need to download those driver in your computer? Because there are a lot of updated version on Firefox, Chrome and IE driver. So to support those driver in the Selenium course and Selenium project, you have to download those driver and you have to select the path of the driver, otherwise it's not gonna work in your Selenium project. So to do this, you have to go to your Chrome browser or any browser you're using. Just click on this and type Selenium download, and there then you will have to select their original site, which is selenium.org download, and click on download Selenium. After you go there, you just scroll down a little bit and then you will see those driver you need. It says Mozilla Gecko driver, the latest version is 0.19, and then is Google Chrome driver. And for the IE driver, you have to go for here, Internet Explorer driver server, but the other two you can select from here. So just click on the upgraded version, like 0.19.0. You click on this and you have to select like whatever Windows you using. If you use Windows, then you select like what bit you using, 32-bit or 64-bit. You can choose one of these. And for the Macintosh, you can choose this. For Linux, you can use this. And I think that's for Safari browser. And that's the same thing. Just click on this and click on download. And after you download this, and you have to extract the file. After you extract the file, you will see a icon like this. I'm gonna show you. I put all the drivers in my in a separate folder. See, after you download Gecko driver, you will see a driver like this. After you download Chrome driver, you will see a driver like this. So let's explain a little bit about it. So suppose I click on Windows 64 and see over here is getting download, and then you can click on show in a folder and see it's showing I already downloaded 2 or 3 times. And I'm gonna delete those two. I think I downloaded 3 times. So see over here there will be a folder, but that's not extracted. If you want to extract it, right click on it and you choose Express Zip and extract here. After you extract here, then you will see a folder like this, the same as if you go for the Chrome browser. Click on 2.33 and it's gonna it's gonna be updated automatically. And just click on this link and you will see those link you can download. For Chrome, it's only for 32-bit, there is no 64-bit. So click on Win32, it's gonna be downloaded here, show in a folder. So after download, it's gonna show me in a folder, and then you have to extract it. See, it says Chrome 32 Win, so I'm gonna delete it because I have it already in my system. Same as I'm gonna delete those under the two because I have it in my system, C Gecko driver, and then I extracted. See, there's another extracted folder, Gecko driver. And if you want to extract your Chrome driver, you can extract it and select the path from here. And to do the Internet Explorer, I have to go a little bit up, and then I gotta go to Internet Explorer driver server, and then you have to select which bit you are using. If you use 64-bit, then you click on 64-bit IE, and click on show in a folder. See, it's IDE server. I didn't install it before. It says IE driver server. Then let's see for this one. Click extract here. See, I got the extracted file here. That's the main driver you need. So I'm gonna just move it, move this driver to my other folder. I'm gonna just paste it here because I want all my driver is here, so I just put it here. That is how you can extract the file and you can use it to your Selenium. If you don't suppose if you using more than 48 version of Firefox, you have to use Gecko driver, same as Chrome driver and IE driver. Chrome driver, like it's automatically updated, you can't stop it. But Firefox, sometimes you can stop it by from, if you go to the setting, you can stop like updated version, you can stop the normal version. Like if you're using 48, then if you don't update the Firefox, then it's not gonna go up. But Chrome driver, it you have to, and there is no way you can stop updating. So keep it in mind. If you're interested in Selenium course, please subscribe my channel. You will get a lot of courses for free. Till then, thank you very much.